I'm really pleased that and very grateful that I've been given this honor. I'm humbled, especially because it's an Inc. Award. It's very important that we do not forget, no matter what form of writing we appreciate today, it all comes from print and ink. The genesis of all forms of writing is here. I believe that people get worried about print's future. I'm not concerned that much because I feel it might change form and shape, but the spirit of it would never die. It will take a very different form. Maybe the way we consume print will become very different, but the spirit of print will live forever. Property of Ink Awards is something which encourages and inspires people to do great work in the arena of print, and that is a commendable sort of effort. And all the people who are associated with it and working hard towards making it a success, my best wishes for them and for future as well. I'm very hopeful about the way the print is going to be there. But one thing for sure, any advertising professional, if he doesn't study print, I would say he or she would be incomplete. It's a grounding in education you require. When we talk about music, we talk about sur pakka hona chahiye. Your control on your sur, on your voice has to be great. So for that, you learn classical music. Exactly like that. No matter which form of advertising communication you practice, print is like your foundation. From the classic print advertising, you'll be able to learn the art and craft of writing for communication business. So I think it's a must that our youngsters study that medium and learn from it. Because people are in a hurry. So what happens, change is always in a hurry. So let's not forget, it's only things are only transforming. What is changing? Things are transforming. The idea which of changing forms and shape. And in that change, let's not be uncharitable towards what print is. And I'm not saying that you need to do some art seva or some charity to save print, but people who love would do. I would do anything to save print as a form because I love written word, the sanctity and the power of written word. But I think trying to not write it off before it's time is what I would request, and also understand the transformation. And what I mean by transformation is that even if you might be reading digital reading, but the form, the print, its genesis is still there in the print advertising, classic print advertising, this print as a form. So appreciate that, and don't be in a hurry to write it off.